the winners of the 65th National Film Awards were announced today. Late Sridevi was honored with the Best Actress Award for the stellar act in Mom, that released in 2017. Well, on this honored occasion, husband Boni Kapoor and daughters Janhvi and Khushi Kapoor are extremely happy. The family released a statement which reads, "We are overjoyed to know that the jury has conferred the Best Actor Award to Sridevi for her performance in Mom. It's a very special moment for all of us. She was always a perfectionist and it showed in all the 300 plus films she did. She was not just a super actor, but a super wife and a super mom." The statement further reads, "It's time to celebrate her life and her achievements. She's not with us today, but her legacy will always live on. We thank the Government of India, the Honorable Jury members for this honor. We also take this opportunity to thank all our friends, her fans, who have been sending us congratulatory messages. Thank you, Janhvi, Khushi and Boni Kapoor."